My mother's name was Mattie Elizabeth Myers, M-Y-E-R-S, and she was born in Singleville, Texas. She was kind and beautiful, and she loved her five children very much. She taught me to be honest, kind, and do the best that I could. She was kind, loving, and had a good personality. She was the oldest of 18 children, and she, at the age of 6, was in the kitchen, standing on a box, and cooking, because her mother was not able. She was ill.